You're beautiful. Who are you?
I am Kitana, the loyal daughter of Shao Kahn, the eternal emperor of Outworld. And you are enemies of this realm, and therefore my enemies.
Isn't she supposed to be helping us?
She is under a holding spell. She is being controlled. You must release her from the spell and set her free.
Super. superb.
I will rip out your heart.
Defeat the Outworld Assassin.
Test your might. Test your might. Test your might.
Here, let me help you.
Thank you. Who are you?
I am Liu Kang. I come from Earthrealm. This is Kung Lao. We are here to stop Shang Tsung from attacking Earth.
Shang Tsung? It is not Shang Tsung that wants Earth.
Not Shang Tsung?
You better take a look at this. One of them is dead. The other is only stunned.
Jade? You killed her! She was my best friend and you killed her! Don't touch me! I should destroy you for killing Jade!
She tried to kill us. I am sorry. You were under a spell of some sort. You were trying to kill us.
Where am I? How did I get here?
Maybe this one can explain. And do not look under the veil.
Let me go.
Explain yourself.
Jade was my... Kitana's best friend. Until Jade was forced by Shao Kahn to hunt her down and bring her back to him. We were given a spell to control her.
Shao Kahn? Isn't that your father?
I do not blame you for this, Jade. I blame the man that forces me to call him father. The one who killed my true father and stole his throne. I blame Shao Kahn for what he did to my mother.
What is it?
I am remembering a lot now. Where's Reptile?
Who?
Reptile. If Melina is here, so is Reptile. They are inseparable. I am certain that they have both been charged with hunting me down. I cannot let her escape!
Wait! There is more to this than we know.
Raiden would tell us if there was. You need to think more about what is happening, and less about this girl you just rescued.
Master Raiden.
Raiden.
Kung Lao, Liu Kang. I have discovered that Shang Tsung has somehow used the Elder God's magic boundaries to make Outworld vulnerable.
I do not understand.
You can weaken him by winning victories against Shang Tsung's assassins. It means that your every battle here affects Shang Tsung's power directly. You must fight until one of you is victorious. It is the only way to save Earth.
We will be in competition with each other, then.
Shang Tsung's power will be divided between you. That will make him vulnerable and incapable of attacking Earth.
Raiden, who is Shao Kahn? Where's Kitana?
He is not to be concerned with. Kitana is still regaining her memory and trying to understand the effects of the magic she was cursed with. You two must concern yourselves with saving Earthrealm. Through the portals, you will find more battles, more ways to weaken Shang Tsung.
A statue filled with...
find him, maybe we find your girlfriend.
Kitana is not my girlfriend. She may help us, remember?
So what do we do?
This is what Raiden was talking about. If we defeat Reptile, Shang Tsung will be that much weaker.
No, I will defeat Reptile. You can watch. That is what Raiden was talking about.